Hey, what's up, YouTube? I just got this new router, and I decided I would try to show other people how to set it up. It was about $60 on Amazon, and seems like a decent one from the reviews. So let's give it a shot. Let's open it up. So that's pretty nice, and good size. Oh, I like that the antenna are already plugged in. That's nice. Alright, so we got this here. We got this little Ethernet cable. Okay. I'll try to make this video as quick as possible. All right, so this is going to be going to the internet, and this is going to be going to the cable modem. All right, and here's the AC adapter. Okay, so I'll plug this in right over here. All right, so let's take it over here to my messy clutter of wires. Basically, I got this big splitter so I can plug in a ton of things. All right, so I wrote down some quick instructions. Number one, power off the modem. So I did that by unplugging this. All right, so it's off. All right, next says plug in modem to the router. So modem to the router. So I'm gonna take this out and plug in this. Okay, good. So that's connected. Now we gotta power on the modem by plugging this in. We got Comcast Xfinity. Alright. So we got that done. So next step will be to plug in the PC. This is my PC here. I'm gonna plug it into one of the ports here. Such a mess. Alright, well, that's good. And now we need to power on the router. And we'll do that by just plugging this in. Can I do it like that? Oh, let's try this one. Okay. So, I think there's a power button here. Okay. Looks like the light came on. That's good. Alright. So, now got Windows. It looks like these are all my neighbors in my apartment. What I'll try to do is I will go to, oh, it looks like the internet's working. Let's go to, let's see if this pops up.
Oh, look, TP-Link showed up. Sure. All right, let's go to setup. It is TP-Link. Oops, TP-Link. Oops, TP-Link login. Change of web address. Okay, continue to TP-Link Wi-Fi. Okay. I think for all users, okay, administrator password. Let's just do something simple. I'm just going to write it down. All right, we are Eastern. I'm going to do dynamic. I don't think I need to. I'm going to change the name. Oops. I'm going to change the password. Let's change it to okay, just gonna write down my new password. All right. Okay. All right, looks like it's doing something. Maybe it's like restarting or something. Okay. All right. Successfully set up. Great. Cool. All right, that's pretty sweet. So it looks like here you can see my password. I'll probably change it. But anyways, I'm gonna try disconnecting the PC directly. Okay, let's see. We have Wi-Fi. Yes, we do. Let's log in. It's taking a while. It's making me nervous. Maybe we'll try this one. Let's see if this one works. Sweet, it works. So let's try. Cool. Let's go to Ben's Bargains. Sweet. All right, looks like my Wi-Fi is working. All right, I hope this video is helpful for somebody, and let me know if you have questions in the comments below. All right, thanks and have a good day.